querido. Baby, tú Brooklyn, the east side, the Fulton trees. Never knew a father, he got shot hustling. She started acting much older, her mother couldn't control her. Losing direction, started sexing, no protection. Now she's expecting. She wasn't ready, oh, she's feeling
okay, so guys, if you guys can see the title of this video, I am going to be doing this video live. I started to record it and then just upload it, but I still have some editing to do from the 4th, and I need to get on that. So this is just going to be a raw video, and also the upload that I was going to do if I just recorded it, it was going to be just raw anyway, and I'm not doing any editing. So what I'm going to do so that I can go ahead and wear this unit is this is the Tory wig, if you guys can see this right here. This is a lace front wig, and you could also wear it as a it's a C part, right? So C part is like right here. Now most people have the U part. U is all the way this way in the crown, but then a C part is like right here where you could put it to the side, and you guys can see how she's wearing it to the side right there. It's like a C part, and then in the head is also like that, if you guys can see right here. So this is the unit that I got that I am going to be wearing for workout, because my hair is like growing out. I did get a trim. You guys saw that I got my hair cut. So this right here is a unit that you can curl. And you can curl it up to 400. I don't know what an H is. I don't know. I know a lot about units, but I don't know. And this right here is the invisible part. And it's called Remy Fiber. I guess it's where, you know, you can just, you can curl this wig. I won't be curling this wig. This wig is going to be strictly for workout after the gym. When I come home, I'll be trying to be cute and stuff, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not trying to wear my braids. A lot of times I'm always wearing my, my hat or whatsoever, and I'm not going to be wearing this hair whatsoever. So I need to find a cheap unit to work out in if I'm not just going to be wearing a hat or a headscarf. And I'm working out so much that I am sweating out all my headscarves and all of my hats. And so I just like, I need to get me a unit. And on these right here, you can just do dish detergent, baby. Girl, she was like, would you get to the point? Damn, she's like crooking her neck. Would you get to the point and tell these people about this damn wig about me? Straighten your neck, bitch. Let me tighten her up. Let me get her together. Tighten her up. Okay. All right. Now, anywho, the color of her is a 4. She can be curled, but I am going to let this unit get old. Again, this is how she looks. And this is not the color that you guys see. You know, you guys can get this color if you want. It comes in all types of colors. You know what I'm saying? It comes in a 1, 1B, and then it comes in a FS 1B, FS 430, a 99J. And it also comes in Ombre 350, Ombre Wine, Violet, Ombre Lily Purple, Ombre 2730, and also Ombre 3030. Y'all got it? Yeah, now y'all have it. No, so that's all that it comes in. So I'm going to show you guys what I did to her. I added some combs in here. I sewed the combs on the temple. They did have 2 combs, as you guys can see right here at the C part. Right here, as you guys can see, this is why it's called a C part. That looks like a C. Right here on this end of the temple right here, I like to make sure my units, they are not going to blow away in case I got some stuff going on and somebody want to pull my hair. You know what I'm saying? Is that this mug is really locked in. So anyway, I put two combs right here on the side that I added myself. It was a comb already at the back of the nape right here. I need to cut that. And then I went in here. I did make a wig video. I made a wig. Y'all gonna get to see this right here all over again. I made a video of me doing this damn wig and so on. Y'all gonna have to see that in the vlog. So, and I added, if you guys can see, I added a band in here. But I also took the band and I tacked it right here at the back so that I don't have a floating band. Now, this unit right here, this is how it looks. This is a 4, so it's not all the way 1B like black and stuff like that. I do wear jet black hair, but this right here is not going to be jet black. And I wanted something curly for when I come out of the gym, okay? So we're about to do this right now. Now, I'm going to be taking off this unit. Under here, my hair is braided. And I also have on a wig cap, as Doc will say, talking about, yo, and those pantyhose, I know they don't know the damn pantyhose. It is pantyhose. No, this ain't no pantyhose. It's a wig cap, a dome cap. And then he was like, but it's the same material. I don't care. It's a wig cap. So this is the wig cap. Hey, honey. This is the wig cap that I already have on my head. My hair is already braided up. Y'all make sure that this mug is tapped in. Good. And some of you guys was asking about baby hairs, how I do my baby hairs. I'm gonna show y'all. So how I do my baby hairs, I'm about to show y'all. It's really easy. I just take foam, Design Essentials foam, and then I take my edge control. Smells so good. And I'm just gonna show y'all how I just curve it really, really quick. I look just like your teacher. Honey, I could teach a lot of things. So, anywho, I'm going to show you guys how I do my baby hairs. I just pull my hairs down. I'm actually going to start all the way over with my baby hairs real quick for you guys. And then you want to get a small comb. And the comb that you get, you want to get a small fine tooth comb. You guys see this one right here? This one right here is more close together than one of these. Some people like to use the brushes and stuff. It's okay that you guys can use the brushes as well. These right here, edge brushes, and also this fine tooth comb that works as well. And then this works for parts, trying to get your parts together. These fine tooth combs works better than these combs right here. See the difference? You need this or a small brush. Now I'm gonna start all over just to show you guys how I do my edges. So I'm just wetting them so that I can loosen them up. They're not hard. And then you can use this right here because it gives no buildup. I don't have on makeup. So we're going to do this. Comb all my edges down. And from behind my ears. This video is raw. I am not editing. And you guys can see where my braids are, how my braids are. So just pull this back. Boom. Just to keep wet. Not mousse. Foam. Okay. I take a little bit. Dollop. Right. I take this and I put it in with the foam. And guys, you better work quick because this stuff is getting ready to lock it down. So I'm just only doing one side. So I take this. I think I'm going to have to use y'all right here. So swoop that. Right. Swoop that. Curl it down. Swoop it back up, swoop it down, straight up, zip the ear. That's foam, right? So now we're going to go to this side here. And I know you guys are talking about it looks like I got finger waves, so, but when I cover it, it does look like it a little bit. So we're going to go here. And I'm trying to use y'all now instead of my dang mirror. I need to be using this mirror. Right. Here, make sure you've got that foam, baby, because this stuff right here is ready to hold it in place. And make sure wherever you split it at, that's where pretty much your part is going to be. Or you're going to pull over. Oh, shucks. Down. Oh, this ain't working right here. That's too much of a gap. But anyway, we're going to work with it. All right. So there you go. I'm laying down. I don't like that right there. I look like Helen Mitchell like that right there. Y'all know who Helen Mitchell is. Let me. Oh, Helen, I hope you ain't. That lady used to wear some. This right here is just too much right there. It'll bring you down. Okay. I don't like that. Okay. All right, boo. That's ready. That's going to sit right there. I'll just fix it. Now, bring your wig cap here. Sitting, right? Sitting, and you ready. Now, we're going to take this unit here. And we're about to put her on, and you guys want to secure her. I am going to take her, and I do have my hair dryer here because of the hump. Oh, you guys can see my blister. Y'all see my arm, how I'm blistered right there? That comes from the Peachtree Road Race. And I also got blistered there. See that one right there? Peachtree Road Race. Burned like a mother. Blistered. Now let's go and see how we're going to do her. So with this right here, where you guys remember now, this is where I started off like with the part. I can go here. Or you could turn it either way you want. Or you could turn it this way, right? Most of the time I turn my parts here. Let's do this. And I don't have her locked in yet. I'm just trying to see where I want to position this unit. Okay, so here I have two combs that's close. You guys see that? Two braid. That mug is locked tight. And remember, it's going to be tighter though anyway because I did add... Dang, my watch pulled it. I did add... the band. Make sure it is over your ears. I cut the lace over the ears. You're gonna lock it up under the back of the temple. Come over here on this side. The skincare routine. I thought I did that. I'll do a skincare routine for you guys. Okay, that's locked. I thought I put a comb. Oh, okay. So now I'm coming over here on this side. And this is the other comb that I added in. Remember, you guys see this comb? I added this comb onto the lace. You need to put that on the lace because I am not doing no got to be glue. All right? I don't do that. It shines. You sweat. It comes up. I don't do got to be glue. You guys can do got to be glue or clear whatever it is. I just don't do it. So I have another comb that's up this way too. So I'm going to take this. You guys see where I'm doing this? I'm locking it under here. Slide it under the wig. Cap. Oh, it's in the braid. Jesus. Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus, that's tight. Oh, hold on, baby. Ooh. Okay, there you go. Then you're gonna take the other one that I have up top here. I'm gonna let you guys see this because you want to make sure this mug is not rising. So here is the other one. Y'all see that? And you guys can see it's a braid here and it's a braid here. Take that. Lock it in there. Let that lay. And it's a lot of hair, baby. This is this unit. So this is the unit I'll be wearing coming from the gym. Most of the time, the reason why I got, and the hair is like really soft. It's really, really light because I'll probably be having it up like in a ponytail or something like this. Coming out of the gym. I don't want my titter to fly out for y'all. Anyway, I'll probably be having it up a lot coming out of the gym. Probably like this to wear it just a little bit cute. You know what I'm saying? Because I got to be cute. Got to be cute. But anyway, this is this tour unit. This unit, I got it on sale. It was $50, right? And then I got it at 30% off. So, anyway, this is this unit. I wanted to go ahead and get this video out of the way because I am going to be wearing it starting tomorrow. And so you guys can see the part here. You can pull this back some more. See the part. And what I did was I took some makeup, some concealer. I took some concealer and I put it on my makeup brush. Hold on. And I went down the part with the concealer. Some girls, they like to say that they don't want lighter concealer because it does not match their skin. Well, I'm not trying to match my skin. I'm trying to make it look like I got clean scalp. So if it's light, it's light. I'm okay with that. So just remember that concealer does not have to match your skin. So this is this unit, and this is how she looks. Okay? And this is the Tory. It's the Tory unit. Hey, so this is the Tory unit, how she looks. If you guys have humps in these wigs and you do not want them like with a big hump in it, just take your blow dryer. Don't go too long, and then just mold it down with the heat or whatsoever. But anyway, I think she's a cute wig. So if I was to wear her big like this, this is who I am. I am the Lion Queen, okay? But I won't be wearing her like that. She's cute though. I hope y'all like her. The Tory wig. Look at her. Like I've just been to the salon, honey. Been to the salon. And I think she cute. Look at all that. Look at all these curls, boo. And is she so soft? All these curls. Tory unit. This is she. Go get her. Now, let me tell y'all one thing. Let me give y'all a quick tip. When you guys see these units in the beauty supply store, right? Thank you. When you guys see these units in the beauty supply store, if you have time and you're not going out of town or anything, and this is the unit that you want, right? If this is the unit that you want, don't buy it out of the beauty supply store unless they have a percentage off. If they don't, you want to go to what's the dang wheel? I'm gonna have to put them below. But anyway, look them up online. Just go to Google, put Tory wig inside of Google. I'm about to show y'all right now. I have not even looked, but I'm about to show y'all. Let's see. So in the beauty supply store, they're selling this for $50, right? So what you do is you go to Google, you search this wig. You're probably gonna find this mug for like $20 or $30 already with free shipping. So let's do this. Tory. No, I'm not looking for no baseball. Come on now. Let's see. What did I tell y'all? Didn't I tell y'all? Look at this. $28, $15. This what I'm trying to tell y'all. Y'all, I shop smart. Y'all might think that I spend a lot of money, but I hold on to a dollar. I just went. This was marked $50. I got 30% off of this wig. I paid $30-something, right? And this mug, see this right here, Ebony Online? Let me show y'all. Ebony Online. Y'all see that for, can y'all see? Shit. $28.99 for Ebony Online. And it's going to be free shipping. All right, now look at this right here. Hair wigs, right? And this is her. Look at this. $15.95. Now, what the hell did I just go and pay? $15? $15 for this wig. $15. Guys, that's what I'm telling you guys. You guys got to learn how to shop and shop smart. So for this unit and this look, and it looks like you've... Also, guys, you can get your hair braided back. And for these units and stuff like this right here, you can actually get them sewn down. And it's just like you have a sew-in. Okay, but the only thing about these, you're just going to have to pin it up at night and sleep pretty. Okay, but okay, that's $15.99. And here's another one. Okay, this is both of them. This is just two of them. Let's see about Ebony Wigs. Okay, they have them for $28.99, $29.99, and $15.99. So, there you go. I don't know what's wrong with this little piece just keep falling. What is that? I just see something that just not right. That's it right there. Is that shading with that? Yeah, that's it. Right here. See what's going on with you, boo. So you got one piece. Let's take you. And we're about to twirl you. And make sure. If you got something out of place, twirl it with the rest of it. And be done. Okay? Be done. But anyway, this is the Tory wig, Tory unit. I added some combs and I added a band. And I do feel secure with this unit. Yeah, guys, hit the like button if you guys are on here. Make sure you guys comment if you guys want me to do, well, not if you guys want me to do more unit videos, because I will be doing more unit videos like this. But this is a easy way to go, and it's just like, hey, you've been to the salon. Y'all, Doc don't even know what I got on up in here. He just saw me with this. Okay, so, but anywho, and I did not get to get glam this weekend, but it's all good. So, this the unit. I got to get in here and go watch a movie. I hope you guys like. Make sure you guys thumbs up and let me know what you guys think of this unit right here. I will not be short hair this week. This is my workout wig, okay? With this being $15, I think that what I'm going to do is I'm going to order one for me being out, honey. I think I kind of like her, but I'm ordering the one for $15. This beauty supply store on damn got over on me. So, anywho, see y'all later. I love y'all. Bye. Thumbs up. Make sure you guys subscribe. Drop me a, yeah, you told me surprise. I'm going to tell y'all why I think Doc came home. I think Doc came home when I said that I was going to get glammed up and I was going somewhere and I was going to be out, but I didn't know where I was going. I felt just like if I was nesting and I was getting ready for something. I don't know. But anywho, he's dead on the plane. That ass got on a plane and got to Atlanta. Like, yeah, he got on a plane and then sent a text. I'll be there. Okay. Anywho, so I'm liking this unit. I think that I'm going to order this one for $15, this same one. Yeah, boo. That mother surprised the chick. I was not ready. I like her. She is fun. I think that she's going to be fun. And the hair is so soft. Y'all, I love units. I love looking different. I just love it. I just... Y'all, there's no reason why you guys should be paying hundreds of dollars unless you want to. When you could just go to the beauty supply store or go online. You guys can do like me. This is what I do. I'm finna show y'all. When I see some nice stuff in the beauty supply store, this is what I do before I leave. When my mind is on something. Make sure so I don't show y'all no naked pictures. I'm kidding. Ain't no damn naked pictures in here. At your best, you are love. You're a positive, motivating. Come on, now. Okay, here you go. When I'm in the beauty supply store and I know that I'm going to want something in the future and it's a wig and I don't want to pay the price they got, because this wig right here was like $200. Y'all see this? This right here was like $200. Wait a minute. Can y'all see it better? $200. That one. I like that one. And I also liked this one. So I'll go in there and I'll take pictures. So this is this one a little bit better. And I'll take photos. And then, oh yeah, so I'm sorry. I don't forget. That's my fiber. So anyway, I'll take photos and then I'll go online and I'll shop it. So anyway, I got to go. You guys see this wig. Make sure you guys subscribe. Make sure you guys subscribe to my Instagram, which is Black Candy. Make sure you guys subscribe to my Snapchat, which is Black Candy. And you guys can also subscribe to my Twitter, which is Black Candy with two I's. BlackKKAndII. Other than that, follow me on all of my platforms, all of my social media. And I hope I can lead you guys to something better. Talk to y'all later. Bye. Bye. This thing don't want to stop streaming, but still.